Is that you, Petralka? Yes, it's me, but I go by Betty now.
So how are you doing, Betty? I haven't seen that darling face in ages.
Fine. How about yourself?
Mommy, I want a cookie. Can we go inside now?
Shh, Felicia, in a second. Anyways, I'm doing great. I remember all those crazy times in Heritage. Just going back through all your books, you guys have such great memories.
Yeah, my whole childhood is such a blur. I should have bought a yearbook back in 8th grade. Just $35 is well worth years of memories.
I'm so glad I did. I kept in touch with all my friends, even our friend Chloe. She got me a job making a ton of money. And you remember our friend Adam? Well, he introduced me to his friend Zac Efron, who I ended up marrying. Gosh, if I hadn't bought a yearbook, none of this would have happened.
Yeah, it's really amazing how one decision really changes your life.
Well, I gotta go catch my flight, but next time I'm in town, we have to catch brunch.
Yeah, brunch sounds nice.
Bye, Felicia.
All right, so subclaim is like a claim, but it's not the same thing. Subclaims have transitions, they have a restated claim, and they have a because statement, which gives you a
reason. Oh my gosh, it was just a dream. I really need to buy a yearbook so I can remember my childhood friends when I'm ancient, like 40 years old.
Like 40 years old.
Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch.